Oh, hello there, Miss Lady. How are you? Look at you. My goodness, girl, what are you doing here all by your lonesome in this bar? You waiting on a man to take you home? I bet you are. Well, how about me? Could I do you for? Oh, we'll see. Well, what you mean by that? You have just got the prettiest little smile. Yes, you do. My goodness. Now, is the prettiest girl in this bar going to tell me her name? Oh, well, now that's a fine one. That's a real fine one. Would say, you and I have a dance. How about that? You want to dance with me? All right, sugar, come on, let's go. All right. Oh, girl, you know how to dance. I can hardly keep up with you. There's one thing I love. I love watching girls like you move. Oh, my, I think they're slowing it down a little bit. Well, why don't you take my hand here, Miss Lady? I've got you along. You follow my lead. Because I tried to follow yours and I couldn't. How come a girl like you, all pretty, hair did up, comes to a bar all alone? Why? There's just something ain't right about having a pretty woman all alone. All standing up on the edge of the bar and talking to nobody. Well, what's the matter? Think everybody afraid to talk to you? I ain't afraid. I ain't afraid of you. You afraid of me? You keep your cards close to your chest. I like that. I like that. Where are you from? Yeah. Oh, city girl. I can tell by the way you talk. I like myself a city girl. I heard things about city girls that them country girls ain't into. Pardon me, Miss Lady. I ain't mean to get in all that. I just want to have a good time with you. Hey, now. What you say we hit on out real quick for just a little smoke? I know it's a nasty habit, but might give us a little time for some privacy. Away from all this riffraff and wildness. You want to come outside with me? Just real fast. I ain't going to bite you. All right, now. I'll lead the way. So, you know, as much as I say, just want to have a good time with you, I like you. I really do. There's something about you. I don't know what it is. You're very welcoming. That's the most best way I could describe it. You feel the same way about me? I hear about these chance encounters, but maybe the Lord's trying to tell us something. I'm looking to buy about 100 acres a few miles up the road here. You might want to come on by with me sometime and survey it just to make sure that, you know, there's nothing wrong with it. Get another set of eyes on it other than mine. Show you around. I know you're a city girl. You're probably not too used to all this, but I can help you out. I'll show you what to look for in a good piece of land. Where you want the cows to go, where you want the goats to settle down. The pond's got to be just in the right spot so the ducks can come on in. But you don't want all the runoff from the animals dripping on in the pond. There's nuance to it. I can show you. So, Miss Lady, if you stick around with me, I can teach you all you need to know. That's right. I can. You just let me know what you want to do. All you got to do, say the word, give me the sign, show me something, and I'll take you there. I'll take you as far as you want to go. My, oh my, you city girls is something else. When I said show me a sign, I didn't have this in mind. But hey, I ain't complaining. My goodness. Tell you what. Let's hop on into my truck. Drive up the road a little bit. And I'll show you how beautiful the stars look. When there ain't nothing else but your eyes to look at them. Come on. Follow me. There she is. Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Oh my God. God damn, you're gonna make me drive off the side of the road. Oh my God. Oh yeah, just keep at it like that. Oh my goodness. Okay, all right. Oh, let me pull in now. Oh, okay, we're here, baby, we're here. Oh, come on, give me a kiss. Oh, okay, baby, come on, follow me. Here, hold my hand. I don't want you tripping and falling all over this place. Yeah, it's a good idea to be quiet. Don't want to let any of them animals know that we're out here. Could be coyotes. Oh, deer. Just stay behind me. Yeah, just like that. And follow me. I'm gonna take you to my favorite place here. Yeah, right here. This is it. Right up on top of this. I see how far you can see. Look at all that land. It's just so goddamn pretty, ain't it? It's kind of like you. I think you're real pretty. And I'd like to get to know you a whole lot better. But seeing as we're out here, just you and I, nobody to watch except the animals and the stars, I'm going to take off my jacket and I'm going to put it down for you. And I want to make love to you under the moon. Can I do that? Come here. Kiss me. I love the way you taste. I love the way you smell too. I want to kiss your pretty little neck. Let me take this off of you. I just want to see them. Oh my goodness, they're perfect. Oh, I'm going to put my hands around them. Just cup them a little bit. Just hold them tight.